Hill is calling now. Hello.
Hi, bud. It's Sherry. May I speak to Loretta, please?
Well, she's working, Sherry. Call your store.
Bud, today's Sunday. I close the store at 6 p.m. on Sundays.
Well, what time is it now?
It's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock? Why the hell are you calling so late at night?
Bud, do you know where else Loretta might be?
Well, let's see. She's banned from volunteering at the hospital. She's banned from going to bingo. And she's banned from going to Luann's house for bunko because they had a fight over a casserole recipe.
Okay, I'm gonna go check the store just in case. Bye.
Sherry, what's wrong?
Bobby, Loretta hasn't gotten home yet. We closed the store 2 hours ago. I'm scared. I hope nothing's happened to Loretta.